Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of the Formula One World Championship. Historically, a good race for first victories with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the... It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Sainz, Daniel Ricciardo, and Leclerc, Norris, Raikkonen, Vettel, and Daniel Kvyat, Grosjean, Magnussen, Esteban Ocon, Cox, Stroll, Albon, George Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Gasly, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for those five red lights to go up.
We just missed out on the points last race, so let's get some on the board here. Front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. A new strategy is available on the MFD. We're approaching the pit window. Copy that. To the car in front is 3.8 seconds. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. The energy store is getting worn, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. power from the engine is going to be down slightly. It's showing some minor wear. Alexander is coming in for his stop. Go, go, go! Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. To teammate behind is 11.2 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 3.6 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 4.8 seconds. Bottas is up in first place. We have 10 laps of fuel remaining. The car in front is 2.3 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Bottas is leading the race. There's 6 laps of fuel remaining. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Fuel is at target plus 3. Let's get into mix 3 ASAP. We're leading our teammate by 24.9 seconds. Okay, there's a fair amount of wear to the engine now. Just be aware, we're keeping an eye on it. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
It's a performance to be proud of today from our Hungarian Grand Prix winners. After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today? You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? You left a lot of paint on the walls today. Were you struggling for grip, or did you just misjudge some corners? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Great. Well, that's everything.